You know, you can be the greatest shooter in the world, but if you can't get open, it can be a little difficult. Hi, I'm Travis, and this is setting a pick and how to come off of that pick. What you want to do is when you're trying to get someone to set a pick, what you want to do is you want that person to be set up to where you can run your defensive man into that person to get some freedom so that you can get your shot off or drive to the lane, through the lane. All right, show you an example. If we have another offensive man here, what he's gonna do is he's gonna come towards me and stand in a position where I can run my defensive man off of him. So he just stands there, basically just stands there like this. And what I want to do is you want to make sure that he does not move, because what happens is if he's moving and sets the pick, the referee will call a moving screen and the other team gets the ball. So you want to make sure he's standing stationary. And after he's standing stationary, you run your man off of him, rubbing shoulders with the guy that's setting the pick that's on your team, your teammate that's setting your pick. You rub shoulders with him and get so close that the defensive man has no choice but to run into the pick. So, let's show it in fast motion. I'm dribbling the ball. My offensive man comes up with me. I run my shoulders with him. The defensive man is picked. I'm wide open to take the shot. And there you have it, setting a pick.